too bad. This used to be a nice bridge. These years, I've successfully won her confidence. Her Earth name is Elyon Brown. Elyon. Yes, she'll make an excellent princess. Well, for a while. So what do I do? The ropes and I swing, shoo, magnificently right into the open portal.
Then you skid magnificently across 50 feet of paved road.
Now, careful.
Sorry, Mr. Brave Hero.
Guys, guys, guess what?
Wow, what happened to you?
Standard hero injuries.
Huh, anyway, Elyon got a guy.
A guy?
Who?
She didn't tell me.
Well, it just happened. This guy, Brian, he's a dog walker. They met when a Pomeranian stopped to sniff her ankle. Well, is that cute or what?
Nobody ever sniffs my ankle.
Good for Elyon. She's been so unhappy since she dumped Mark.
She dumped a guy so she's unhappy?
Well, duh. She didn't have a boyfriend.
Well, duh yourself. She had a boyfriend until she dumped him. Guess we're a little backward in Meridian. We only ask people out we actually like.
So, what's taking him so long with Corny?
Oh, he takes our very life force.
Did you hear? They say the princess has been found. All our troubles could be over.
I hope for my children's sake it's true.
When trouble's over, have feast. Cut food with these feet knives.
It's the god Vathek. He left the castle.
The gods have permission to patrol the village.
He left his sword and shield. And he took a day's food.
So, Vathek is the spy we've been seeking.
Yes. He'll take what he heard today to the other side. The guardians must know the girl's identity before I'm ready to take her.
Patience, Cedric. He's large and slow. Follow him. Take the Larvek.
Slices, dices, chops, and... Come with own fork! Blunk do nothing, businessman!
Do you remember me?
All big blue things look same.
I helped Caleb escape the Oubliette.
Oh, yeah. Good blue thing. Loquat?
I have important news for Caleb. I need to find a portal.
Blue thing's lucky day. Blunk having portal special.
Elyon, how come you told Haylin but you didn't tell me?
I ran into Haylin.
Well, how come you didn't run into me?
What'll it be, ladies?
Caleb, right? You're working here?
I'm actually raising money to help fight...
Gingivitis! His father's a crusading dentist.
So, what did you hear about Brian?
I didn't listen.
You didn't listen?
It's bad enough I've got to hang a towel from my pants and ask people if they want extra apricot sauce. I'm not gonna go further demean myself by jotting down the ramblings of a love-struck girl.
If you hide behind the mandarin tree and take notes, I'll do your next shift.
Interesting.
You said you'd show me a portal for the cloak and knapsack.
Nice shoes. Once blue thing on Earth, need guide.
There he is. I'll take the traitor. Let the Larvek have the pass.
Turn the princess to the throne!
But you're the only one who can tell him who she is. And you're not going anywhere.
Lurking, follow!
Dinner time. Want some food?
I thought you'd know that.
Sure. Yeah.
Really? That time already.
Girls!
Blunk, no more free food. Will!
Whoa! Guardians, unite!
No. Good, Lurking.
Oh, Caleb's friend. Vortok, right?
Vathek.
So, how you been? You look, blue.
I must speak with Caleb.
Oh, he's not here. Tell us. Caleb. What a surprise.
Vathek!
Caleb, I have news.
Excuse us.
Ugh. Let's eat.
Hey, Blunk, I hear there's a dead pigeon on the roof.
You know, it's weird. Elyon's perfect guy has always been
tall with long blonde hair and blue eyes.
So?
So Caleb kneeled behind her, threw a whole chicken salad, and she described Brian as average height with short red hair
and green eyes. Hey, why'd you spy on me anyway?
In case Elyon swore you to secrecy?
We need to go.
While we're eating, what's the rush?
The sister of Phobos has been identified. Her name is Elyon Brown.
That's not possible. I don't believe it! I've known Elyon all my life. She's my best friend.
Phobos' sister, the heir to the Meridian throne, was brought to Earth over 12 years ago.
Elyon was born right here in Heatherfield Memorial.
How does she know that?
I am not fighting her. I don't care who she is.
We have a job to do.
What, betraying our friends?
Ugh.
And if she is this evil princess, why haven't the bad guys just taken her?
They must earn her trust. The true heir has great powers, even if she is not aware of it. Phobos knows he must step carefully. We must not underestimate his cunning.
But that means we have time, right? We don't have to do anything right away.
No, he will send beasts in human form to charm her. She will be drawn to them for reasons she does not understand.
Oh no! The new boyfriend!
With green eyes!
And they're at the carnival right now!
Carnival? That's where Portal!
Tickets. That should be good for an hour. Race to the roller coaster.
Boy looks shifty.
Look who's talking. Look, Will, why not just touch him with the crystal and get it over with?
Because I can't reveal a beast in his true form in front of 1,000 people.
If he's a beast, he's a pretty puny one.
Well, when they morph, they're not always the same size. Two groups, one with them, one behind. Keep alternating. You two, stay here.
Oh, Elyon!
Hi! Will? Cornelia, Caleb, this is Brian.
Pleased to meet you.
You too.
Cornelia, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I have to be closer than this in case something happens.
Big blue thing hard to hide.
Not in there.
I'm come too.
Oh, Elyon!
Hi.
So, you hang with these girls all the time.
They're acting kind of weird tonight. You just have to know them.
Or not.
I can't get close to her with them around. I need a diversion.
She's done nothing wrong, but we're following her like she's some kind of criminal.
You heard what Mrs. Lynn said. They're going to come for her.
I don't even know if I believe any of this about Elyon.
You're also the one who didn't believe we could fly.
Be.
Boo.
Oh, I'm so sorry I disagree with you, Miss Stealer of the Portals.
Look, I like Elyon too.
Ah!
Blunk, Caleb told you to stay back.
Will, trouble!
It's a haunted house. People are supposed to run out screaming.
From fake monster, not real buggy thingy.
Before you sealed the portal, something must have come through.
Blunt say, buggy thingy.
I'll check on Elyon.
Guardians, unite!
Seen you at the bookstore lately.
Hi! I come in to pour my heart out when things are bad. But tonight I'm having a great time.
I'm so glad to hear that.
We can't let it get outside. Thanks.
Vathek!
Get it away from the wall so we can surround it. Get Will down!
You two related?
Take care of this.
We're not scared, buggy thingy. Take this.
So, do you want to do anything tomorrow night?
Elyon, you're very nice, but you just got too many crazy friends. I'm sorry.
Hey, how's it going?
You guys, if Elyon's in danger, how can we know that and not tell her?
I'm with Cornelia.
If we tell her she's the princess of Evil City, she'll think we're crazy. What does that get us?
Oh, I'm with Tarani.
We can't tell her.
Fine.
Cedric, can I talk to you?
Always.